Nepal's Minister for Physical Infrastructure and Transport Renu Kumari Yadav said that the Jayanagar-Khurta Railway, built with Indian assistance, has given birth to a modern railway system in the Himalayan nation. Addressing the handing over and receiving ceremony of the Jayanagar-Khurta cross-border rail link, Minister Yadav claimed that it has brought modernization in Nepal's railway system.
आज जयनगर बिजलपुरा प्रतिवास को जयनगर कुर्ता खंड को रेलवे संरचना को हस्तांतरण ले नेपाल मा ब्रॉड गेज लाइन दर डेमू ट्रेन से सहित आधुनिक रेल सेवा संचालन को ढोका खुले को मैले महसूस गरेको छु.
Under the grant assistance of the Government of India, the gauge conversion of 34.9 km narrow gauge section into broad gauge from Jayanagar in India to Khurta in Nepal was constructed. An Indian embassy in Kathmandu release stated that the 34.9 km Jayanagar-Khurta section is part of 68.72 km Jayanagar-Bijalpura-Bardibas rail link being built under the Government of India grant assistance of NPR 8.77 billion. Indian Ambassador to Nepal Vinay Mohan Quatra said that the handing over of the railway to Nepal is a center feature of Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi's neighborhood first policy.
Connectivity between the people of our two countries is one of the central features of Prime Minister Modi's neighborhood first policy in our region. Why? Because connectivity lies at the very heart of everything that we as a society do, that we as a country do, and then we as a people do. Whether it's economic activity, cultural exchanges, or even just very simple exchanges between the people of the two countries.
This is a total of 8 station and halts on the Jayanagar-Khurta section, which include the historically important city of Janakpur, which is expected to facilitate the movement of people from and to Janki Temple in Janakpur. For the conversion of the railway line, the IRCON International Limited, a public sector undertaking under the Ministry of Railways, Government of India, was assigned to construct the Jayanagar-Bardibas railway line and Jogbani-Biratpur railway line in the first phase.